Today's tip of the day: immediately disconnect infected computers from internet. Doing this, you can prevent the malware further accessing your command and control access of your server. This will also ensure other systems in the network unaffected. Be safe, be secured.